Hello, welcome again to the KCTV. Raila Amolo Odinga's journey to Ethiopia might land in big trouble after disqualification measures being discussed by the following heads of states. Musa Faki, the now current and sitting African Union chairman, has now said that there are some qualifications that must be followed before these members will face the electoral process that is due March next year, earlier 2025. Raila Amolo Odinga has now given a statement that has shocked many Kenyans, and among